We've been specifically leaning into the humanoid robotic category and partnering with three exceptional developers. GXO's operational incubator program extends to our partner's lab, where we collaborate early in their R&D process to provide guidance on relevant and practical use cases. In our operational incubator program, at the facility that we operate for Spanx, we've made the most progress with agility, with their humanoid robot Digit.
It is a first of its kind where a humanoid robot is working alongside, integrated with another automated technology. This pilot gave us a lot of experience on using these humanoid technologies. Now the Digit has more payload capacity, increasing the battery life, the manipulation techniques, and mainly the integration with other automation systems.
The Reflex prototype is a highly energy-efficient model that can move quickly across long distances. The bot's arms are also highly flexible, opening the door to a wide variety of use cases. GXO sees Aptronics Apollo as rounding out our humanoid strategy as we partner on designing real-world applications that bring meaningful value.